All right, you guys, bring those feet nice and wide. Engage your abs. We're gonna reach the right arm up. Press it down. Reach and press, finding length in the arms. Starting to warm up our body. We've got cardio today and a little bit of toning. We'll alternate between the two. Last time here. Good, we're gonna take a little travel to the right. We go pull for two, switch left for two. Little pull for two, left for two. Last time we're here. Good, we're gonna hold it in the center. We're gonna reach up, down, up, then shake your booty four times. Go up, down, up. Last time right here. Good. Now you're gonna shake the booty front for two, then back four times. Do it one more time. Good, from the top, here we go. Up, down. Yes, reach and press. Good, two more times here. I lied, two more sets, keep it going. Big reach, reach, push. Good, maybe making that movement a little bigger. We're gonna take that travel step to the right. We pull for two. Keep it going for four. Three, you got it. Two, and one. Take it up to the sky, go up, down, up. Up, down, up. Now we shake it, front and front. Take it back. Woo! Two more times like this. Last one. Last time from the top. Last time here. Good, you guys travel to the right. We pull and pull. Take a little more space. We got four. We got three. Really charge it. Two. And one. We reach it higher up. One more time. Yeah, I can love me better than. Shake it to the front. Two more. Last one. Breathe. Grab your weights, you guys. Oh, I got something in my eye. Bring those arms. 90 degrees, we're gonna curl. Four, three, two, one, to the front. Four, three. Something at 90 degrees here, to the side. Four, three. Soft bend in your knees, core tight. Back, front, for four. Take it to the side, four. We're gonna hold this one to the side, right? Arms gonna reach out and in. Out and in, last two, and one, other side, four, three, energy up the fist, hold here, you're gonna press, take it to a box, squeeze into the chest, lower the elbows, slide it open, so you're creating a little box with those arms in 90 degrees the whole time, press through the legs and shoulders, squeeze the chest, down, open, good. Hold it right here, tiny little circle. Front, front. You're carving out that bicep. Keep your core tight. Four, three, two, bring it front. We have four curls here. Take it and upper body focus here. Take it to the side. We're primarily focusing on those biceps. Bring it back to the front, but also getting some upper back, shoulder work, mid back. Last set here. We're gonna punch that right arm four times, out and in, out and in. Really control it, you guys. Strong flip through the palm, then squeeze Inhale, squeeze left two. We create that box up and overhead. Press, pull, lower. It's controlled. You have two counts for each position. Keep your shoulders on your back. Lift, squeeze, drop, and open one more time here. Up. Woo! Hold it here. Circle those weights around. Nice and small. Check back in with your core. Check back in with your shoulders. Make sure that they're over your hips. Give me eight more here. Woo! Six. Okay, we have four. Three, we're gonna go right into our punches to the right side here for four. Three, two, and switch. Four. Feel that full extension, reach. One more time each way. Four, three, two. Last time to the left. Four, three, good. Hit that box. Here we go. Take it up, go up. In, down, open, up. Keep your rib cage closed. And breathe right there. Set your weights down, you guys. All right, you guys. Stand tall, roll your shoulders back. We're gonna take up that energy just a little bit. We're gonna move a little faster for the song. We're gonna step touch to the right, go right. Left, booty rolls twice. Reach, reach, roll. Up, up, eight, eight. Good, we're gonna slide to the right. Big, push, rock, push, rock. We're staying with the slide here. Really push those arms open. And then push them behind your spine. Push. We got two, one. You're gonna chasse to the right and rock to the left. Now clap it up. Four, three. That's it, y'all. Chasse. Push. Rock. One, two, three. Rock. Clap. Woo! That's it. Hold two. Tap, tap. Four, three. Two, add your reach right here. We go up. Booty roll. Eight, eight. Good. Now slide it to the right, right here. Go push. Push. Rock. Four, three, two. We hit that chasse. Quick feet. Take it to the right. Push. Rock. Push. Clap it four times. That's it. Step tap right here. Woo! Good. Step touch. Reach. Reach. Roll. You got it. Up. Up. Roll. Roll. Last one here. Slide it to the right. Push. Rock. Push. Rock. Yes, can you take up more space? Yes, push. Last two. We're gonna hit that chasse. Last time, here we go. Chasse, rock. Clap it four times. Woo! Chasse. Clap it. And we breathe. Grab your weights, you guys. One more song of toning. Take your feet wide, turn your toes out, sink low. We pulse it down. You got it. Shoulders are over our hips. Stay here for four, three. We're gonna rotate into a little curtsy lunge. Woo! Feel those inner and outer thighs, y'all. Turning out from the hips slightly. Bring it center, eight pulses. Maybe bring those weights at your chest. Elbows wide. Good. Other side. Take it back. For eight. Six. You got it, y'all. Here's four. Three. We're going to come through the center, adding a bicep curl. Down. Curl. Shoulder press. Arms lower. Down. curl, shoulder press, lower. Last time. Good, hold it here, little pulse for eight. Push your weights together, drop the elbows, shoulders back. We're going back to the curtsy lunge, over to our right side for eight, six. Sink low, heavy tailbone, bring it back to center. We have eight, we have six. Stay grounded, take it over to the left side, take it back for eight. Last four, three, bicep curl, shoulder press, take it center. Down, control it, shoulder press, lower. Keep breathing, you guys. Woo, last one. So good. Let's take those weights together, pulse down and down. Heavy tailbone, we're doing those curtsy lunges. In three, two, one, right side. Eight, six, almost lost it there. Four, three, back to center. Give me eight more. Woo! I'm feeling it, y'all. Stay low. Four, good. Other side, pulse. Eight, six, here for four. Three, we hit those bicep curls, one more set. Down, curl, shoulder press. Good, you guys. We finish here. Feeling the length at the top. Feeling the strength and power as you drop down and reach. Keep it going, four more. Make it your best. Here's three. We've got two. Last one. And release your weights down to the ground. We made it to our final song of work today. I'm gonna cool you down just a little bit, okay? Bring your feet slightly wider than those hips. Abs are tight. Roll your shoulders back. You got it. For two and one, you're gonna step. Flick, flick, let it melt, let it melt. So we're moving a little softer, a little slower through the body. Let it melt. Give me one more set. Right, left, right. Good, hold it here, you're gonna go. Swing, swing, lift. Swing, swing, up. So it's quick, quick, slow. Quick, quick, slow. You're gonna great, fine, right. Then left. Freedom through your arms, whatever feels good. But keep your body moving. Keep it grooving, let's go. Four. Three. Two. Last one. Hold it here, roll your shoulders back. Step, flick, left. Second side, down, down. Roll anything off of you that you don't need that is not serving you. Let it fly away. Woo! Last set, can you step a little bigger? Quick, quick, slow, you go quick, quick, slow. Quick, quick, slow. Get your torso involved. Feel your core fire up, last one. Great, line to the left. Keep it going, got four. Three. Last two. Last one. Hold it here, shoulder roll. Take it back and back. Good, we're gonna bring that heart rate down. Here's four, three, two. Turn your toes out, we plie. Down, up, down, up. Inhale, exhale. Hold it up, reach your right arm up. right, left. Reach through your rope. Get taller. Energy out those fingers. Woo! Take a side and push it right. Left, palm back. Drop your arms, go quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow. Let those arms float. Quick, quick, slow, last time. Woo! Good, bring your feet together. One big inhale, up. Exhale, dive forward over those legs. Let your head hang heavy and gently roll yourself up through the spine. If you enjoyed today's video, let me know in those comments below. I'd love to hear from you. And we will see you back on the dance floor very soon, you guys. Have a good one.